Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. Come back with another tutorial for you. This problem is occurring now in most of the Windows laptop. I had this problem when I was unable to record or capture my laptop screen using Xbox Game Bar. Basically, when I tried clicking the record button, it was previously blurred and showing error while I was trying to record. As you can see, it is saying gaming features aren't available for the Windows Desktop or File Explorer. And this is a tutorial I made to fix this. I'm not an Xbox user or play any games on Xbox. And I don't even have any Xbox online account. An application called Xbox Console Companion that is I'm gonna open right now and show you what is that. You need to click on Microsoft Store that you get in your Windows 10 operating system. So as earlier I was talking about this software that is Xbox Console Companion, you need to search it from your Microsoft Store and just launch it to your computer. Now while you launch this software, a green screen will be opened. It will be asking you to sign in or sign up this account. So simply you just don't need to sign in or sign up, just cross it from here and a pop-up page will be like this, and just you need to press the Windows plus G to open your Xbox game recorder. So just click this and as you can see, boom, the problem has been sorted out. So this option enabled for you to record it now. Now as you can see in front of you, with this simple trick you can again start downloading with your Xbox Game Bar, and it is not at all grayed out. So but as I have said you that I'm not a user of Xbox Console Companion, so anybody that who are fond of playing game online and they have already logged into this Xbox console, for them they have to logged out from this Xbox console and then again logged in to overcome this problem. If any problem occurs, then comment down below. I will try to solve them. And this is what today's tutorial was about. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon, because I upload helpful tutorials like this. Also, if you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and share. I'll be back with another video very soon. Till then, stay happy, stay healthy, stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day.